Hey guys, welcome back to Gearfacts. Everybody loves the Yamaha DJX and everybody loves the Yamaha RM1x. So what I'm going to do today is use MIDI to transmit the excellent rhythm patterns of the DJX through to the even more excellent synth sounds and effects of the Yamaha RM1x and see what results we come up with. I hope you enjoy this demo, guys. Please like, comment, or subscribe. And thanks for watching Gearfacts. Here we go. We'll be right back. Pretty strange outcomes there, but not a complete disaster. It does give us a bit of an insight into the kinds of incidents and accidents you can come across when you're interrelating devices with the old MIDI standard. Often it sounds pretty wrong, but occasionally diamonds do come out of the mix. Anyway, thanks again for watching Gearfacts, guys. Like, comment, or subscribe, and we'll see you next time.